everybody. Ben Dimmer here again. Today is October 28th, 2018. Pepper and I are out here on Norris Lake at St. Francis, Minnesota, testing Royal Motors. I believe this is motor number 5 for today. So there's a 1975 9.9 horsepower Evinrude. I don't even remember when I picked this up. At some point this summer. Went through the whole thing as usual, so carb kit, fuel hoses, rebuilt the fuel pump, new points and condensers, new ignition coils, replacement ignition coils, gear case seals, gear case oil, water pump, and we're all giving it a try. Seems to be running pretty good. I got 16, flashed to top of the 17 once or twice for miles per hour in the 1983 T14S. So anyway, give you a little show on this one. Again, these are 74, 5, and 6, 9950 going sea motors. They don't have a telltale for the water though. They're on a thermostat, the water quite cool. And so you always see a spray or a mist coming out of the exhaust when you're down here. And until the thermostat opens, then they throw a bunch of water out. Okay, that'll do it for this one. We'll get the next one out of the truck. Thank you for watching. Bye.